Hello again, Interwebs. Welcome back. My name's Tethys, and today we are continuing our playthrough of Legend of Dragoon. Due to a few technical difficulties, I ended up having to, we've missed a little bit of the gameplay, but thankfully it wasn't too much right now. We are still in the marsh, but as you heard, we are currently in the dragon's den for Feyerbrand. Who is this? Is that you, Lavitz? It's so ironic to find you venturing here. You are Graham. Do you know him? I will never forget him. He used to be the head of the Second Knighthood of Basil. Graham. The man who used to be my father's best man. Welcome, Lavitz. You've become a knight fulfilling the wishes of your late father, Servi. Don't you ever mention my father's name. Are you still carrying that grudge after more than a dozen years for my betrayal of your father? That's not all. You betrayed King Albert. You betrayed every single person I know. Is that the wrath of a patriotic knight or a man full of vengeance? Both. Graham, I now get to revenge my father who trusted you and died in vain. Get revenge, huh? Try. See if you can truly best me in my newly obtained power. Emerge, the power of the dragon. And he's a dragon. You're a dragoon? Shouldn't be a surprise. Only the dragoons can manipulate dragons. Behind the dragon, there should be. This is the dragon that attacked us at the start of the game. This is the power I obtained. Obtaining that power is not an easy matter. You, where did you get the dragon spirit? I'm amazed there's someone in Basil who knows about this. Fine, you too will know before you die. His Majesty Dole got all his power and intelligence from Emperor Diaz. Is this some kind of dream? Emperor Diaz died 11,000 years ago, with the name of the Holy Imperial Gloriano. If this is a dream, how can you explain what you're about to see? Come, I give you a chance to avenge your father, if you have the courage to fight against the legendary dragoon. Basically, right now, we are in the thick of the marsh that has been polluted by Feyerbrand's poison. And you guys also might notice that everything looks a little clearer. That was me messing with graphical settings. So, if the models look a little flickery, that's unfortunately not something that's caused by the graphics settings. It's actually something that was originally part of the game, but because of how low the resolution was back then, you don't notice it as much. Oh crap. I did a stupid, and I did not heal. This is why we do these things beforehand. But I didn't. Okay, we need to get Dark back. And then we'll use Rose and use her healing ability. Dart doesn't currently have any Angel's Paranoia. I can do that when he's a Sun Rhapsody. And we can actually make use of his Dragoon spells. Lavitz may go down from this. really close to. Out healing. That's such an awkward animation. Probably a better idea that he goes down anyway, because it brings him back up to half of his health instead of that low percentage that we had before. Okay, let's get Rose healed up, because right now she's at the lowest. Let's throw some spells at these guys so they're taking at least some damage, otherwise we're just staying here, taking a shit ton of damage. And that was Detonate Rock. I did not mean to use that, actually. Power upgrade. Uh-oh. Boop. And Rose is unconscious. Great. Well, it's a good thing we healed her. Hoping for a little more damage there, but nothing she can do but that. Oh, no. She's up at least, but she's hurt. Alright. Meteor fall. You don't need more attack power. Stop. No. He's not. No. He's not one. And of course you go after Rose. Oh shit, I'm so stupid. Oh my god. Down to let's get Dart back up. I really wish I had a healing breeze right about now. If you haven't seen it, that is the new addition that Dart has right now. Focus all our damage on him right now, which should hopefully bring him down pretty quick.
Whip smack.
And if not, I think we'll be able to get... Dart cannot handle another attack with that. Thank you. But hopefully if we can't kill him just by melee damaging, we will be able to get a couple Dragoons out. Although, based on what his health is at right now, I don't think we have to agree too much. Rude.
Yes. Burning rush.
Final blow.
Whip smack.
Yup. Awesome. That's kind of like, I guess, a boss fight. Plate mail, downburst, 1200 experience, and 100 gold. Oh, yes. Yes. Death dimension and explosion for new magic. No addition for Rose, though. You've served your strength. My efforts were to no avail. I even used betrayal to obtain this power. I still don't understand. Why did you betray my father? You weren't like this. Nobody could be stronger than your father. That was the only thing I could never conquer. I had admiration for him as a knight and as a friend, but time goes by and it turned into this feeling, this fear from realizing the limits of your ability. This fear that goes nowhere. The only thing you can do is curse yourself for weakness. But you couldn't overcome your fear by defecting to Dole. You needed to overcome my father. There was an alternative. If only I could obtain a new power, I could be equal to or surpass him. That was the Dragoon spirit I got from His Majesty Dole. Levitz, live strong. Now I can go to be with Sir. Bleh. He's lucky to be dead now. Greed for power eventually conquers you. Unleash power generates only sorrow. You should have known that. He was lucky to die now and avoid even more. What is this? Such a coincidence. It can't be. Or is this fate? Levitz, maybe you too are. Dark's right. The Dragon Spirit of the Jade Dragon recognized you as the next master. I'm Dragoon. I deserve to rule dragons. Not only do you deserve, but you have an obligation to accept your fate as a dragon, don't you? It's what Bran left for me. I understand. I accept it. The fate of a dragoon. I'll use this power for justice. Like Dart and Rose. Use for justice, huh? Acquire Dragoon Spirit of the Jade Dragon. Good for you, Levitz. Shanna? I can't breathe. Too much poison? We cannot make it over Velud carrying Shanna. We have to go to Lohan. That commercial town? Yes, that's it. I heard there's a great doctor there. Hurry. I'm gonna climb out of here. Cut to Bale area, right, Dragon's Den, warning, slides. Be careful, there's slides here. You may have fun. And this is where the merchant that sells the item for auto-completing editions is. It's extremely expensive, though, so... And since I actually do enjoy and I'm not too bad at doing additions, I don't mind just doing them myself. What a crowd. And we're in the middle of a war. It's true. If I were fine, it'd be fun. But you'll get well soon. I couldn't believe it was the dragon's poison until I saw it with my own eyes. I've never seen such symptoms. There is nothing wrong with the body, at least that's how it seems, but her consciousness has closed inward after she arrived here. It seems the mind is poisoned, but not the body. I don't think the clinic can help her. I'm sorry, but in this condition, it could be a week if she's lucky. Can't you do something? Do everything I can. What was such a cute girl doing with a legendary monster? She fought against it to save the country. Think hard. Is there anything you can do? Hold on. If we can get Dragoni plant, she may survive. Really? I read it in a secret heirloom book. The problem is, as with dragons, Dragoni plant exists only in legend. I cannot say for sure if it really exists. Even so, we cannot wait like this, doing nothing. Let's go look for Dragoni plant on our own. We at least might be able to find something in this town. Lohan's a commercial town where everybody's welcome. There should be some information here. Although it is temporary, I will try to staunch the poisoning. I'm not called the best doctor in Sergio for nothing. I will rise to the occasion. Okay, so we gotta poke around in here. Looking at the man across the street makes me feel that he's the reason I feel that way is. The girl across the street seems to be interested in me. Indeed she is. So I believe it's either in here. No, this isn't in. Right, I forgot that these doors are color-coded. Yes, this is the shop. Welcome. Hey, Dabbus. It's the goofy merchant from the other day. I'm glad you folks are here. Thanks for Vilud, really. Now I can run my business. So what do you want? You can find anything in Dabbus Antiques. Do you carry herbs too? You got it. I have everything from extremely rare medicine to secret magical medicine. Have you heard of the Dragoni plant? I heard it's a very rare herb. Oh, the Dragoni plant. You have it? No. Dabbus. Oh no, don't get mad. I was just kidding. But let me think harder. I remember hearing about it somewhere. Hold on a sec. Well, in this notebook. Yes, it's in here. It says, north of the poison forest, past the troublesome plant. Observed Dragoni plant in back of the shrine. Reminds me. I saw a strange plant in the back of the forest when Shauna took a rest. Oh, the one that became a monster because of the dragon's poison. But you can't get past it unless you purify it with something. How about the spring water underground? That might help the plant. That's it. Thanks, Dabbus. Hey, what about shopping? That's all? I think I actually do know at least what the price of that bracelet is. What's so good about an underground adventure? Of course it's all about treasure. Once you find something rare, you're hooked. Of course I'd enjoy it more if there were no nasty monsters. What do you think? Why don't you do it too, Dart? Okay, can I not purchase anything? I guess I can't purchase anything right now, which kind of sucks, but...
Oh, well...
Alright, so we know where we need to go. Oh, hold on. Almost missed that crate. The Angel Road. What's Angel Road? Oh, wait. Should actually... Actually, I think we can go to the inn and sleep. I'm sure we'll cure everything. So that way we're not using all our items. Pendant. Don't run on the roof. Thank you. Somebody that sells items. Yes, I do want to buy stuff. Thank God somebody's selling things. In a merchant's town, no less. Alright, what do they got? Charm, Gushing Magma, and Spinning Gale. Carry. Armed items, used item. Okay, so that's what everybody's holding. Okay. Let's quickly heal everybody, and then we will buy what we need. Dart's at 300 health, Levitz is 330, and Rose is broke 200, so that's good. Alright. Three body purifiers, four mind, three sun rhapsodies, and three healing potions. Actually, I'm pretty good with that. Get out of the way. Get out of the way. Nope. Nope. This way. Right? I'm going the right way? I don't know where I'm going. Oh, I need to go down. Hey you! Hey, classy brother, I have something to like. Do you now? That reminds me, we need something to carry the spring water. Let's have a look. That's my man. Ooh, sharp eye. I guarantee they are good buys. I want a bottle of water in. Do you have one? Sure. This one's durable and the best quality you can get. How much? Surprise! It's a super bargain. How about
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
10 billion? Let's look somewhere else. Hey! Hey, wait a minute, I was just kidding. Don't take me so seriously. How much is the real price then? Yeah, it's about 3,000 gold. Why don't you buy it? It's too expensive. Well, I'll give you a discount. How about 2,200? Still too much. I'll go down to 1,000. I'll take it. Hey, you don't have enough money. What are you thinking? 500 G. I'll take it. Yup, thanks. Acquired water bottle. Now we're ready. Yeah, I know you totally just screwed us. This town's an unaligned town of merchants. We don't favor battle or Sandora. At least we thought. I heard there are not that many good merchants around anymore. Be careful when you shop. We won't take your complaints. Welcome to Commercial Town. Welcome. Okay, so we gotta go back to the forest, go down, get the spring water, and then get out. Let's jump from this height, because it totally won't break our knees. I didn't want to get in a fight, but I guess it was inevitable. The fuck are you? A man-eating bud. Oh, and because of the Dragoon levels going up, we now are able to have two turns for Rose and Bart. Yes.
Burning Rush!
Whether or not it does it for Lavitz, I don't think it will just yet, because he hasn't leveled it up. Give me enough experience to be worth it! Mandrake and Tricky Bats. All of those tricksters.
Whip smack.
Getting one-shotted. No, he slapped me. How rude. Please be the right one. Please, I just want to be done.
Whee!
Let's hope for the best with this water. According to DeBoss, we have to get rid of that plant in order to get to the shrine with Dragoni plants. Come on, let's go. Okay. So, I climb out the exact same way I came in, then. I think that's the case. I Or, that works too. No, we can't walk on the stones. Okay. Oh, and that's how we get to the box on the other side that we saw, that I saw earlier when I was walking through. Awesome. Okay, let's get this item. Chainmail. Alright, we got new armor. Sweet. So we should probably put that on. Okay. What's... Yeah, let's give Labitz that and Dart the plate mail so that he takes... They take about there. They've got about the same amount of defense. And then felt hat, leather jacket, leather shoes, light shield, war god's amulet. Let's give Rose the Knight's Shield, so that everybody's kind of on the same playing field for their defenses. Can I not just, like, literally walk across this stream? This is silly. There's gotta be a log or something around that I can jump across with. Maybe those stones back earlier, although they didn't do anything when I pressed a button near them. I'm done with you.
Whip smack!
Jesus Christ, it still didn't die. That mandrake has 98.
Burning rush.
I just find it funny that the run fast has like absolutely no textures on it. And then the mandrake's like totally just all out textured. You would think something that's supposed to, looks like it's supposed to have feathers would have a feather texture on it, but it doesn't. I wonder if that's because they, were trying to keep it under a certain, memory for the game, so they had to cut certain things like that. Come on, there's gotta be a rock I can... There we go. Well, on the bright side, we have gained a little bit of experience. Let's go and hopefully not get in a fight before we purify the plant. And I spoke too soon. Please die. Plants wilting. We can go now. Yeah. Okay. Gotta go this way. The Shrine of Shirley. Of a dragon? dragon. I hope nothing bad'll happen. Take out your dragon spirits. They're resonating together. It means there's a dragoon in there. Go see it with your own eyes. Let's move on. What is this? There are three rotary plates, all with numbers from 1 to 5. It seems like a kind of apparatus with a numerical lock. You try, Dart. The first number is... The second number is... The last number is... I guess it's wrong. I guess it doesn't work unless we use the correct numbers. So we gotta find those numbers. Oh, those are cool. What is that? One's a gargoyle and... Strongman and Gargoyle. Really cool looking ones, and they look awesome right now with that, with the graphics being turned up.
Whip smack!
Yes. Burning rush.
36. That was pretty easy. I'd have to say the gargoyle is probably my favorite monster design right now. It's not a typical stone-looking thing. Got an item. Bye-bye! I guess we're going for a ride. Oh, we're going everywhere. 3. We got thrown. Oh, good lord. What was that? 3, 5, 2. I guess that explains the water there. Okay, so we gotta go back and put in 3, 5, 2. Thank you. first number is... not four. We're probably going to be fighting something. A little help if I was standing in the save point. Let's grab this item. Why? Because... what a merry one you are. I got tricked. I also got stuck on geometry. No, why you do this? This is not what I want. Yahai! It's amazing you made it through the traps, but your luck is over. Because I won't let you go further. Come on, draw your sword. Wait, we're just here to look for the Dragoni plant. We don't want to fight. You want me to believe that? You must be after the treasure, aren't you? That's not it. It's quicker to beat him. Thieves, now you reveal your true selves. Prepare yourselves. I mean, we actually aren't here for anything but the plant. Oh, crap. Now, since we have three dragons, let's do this. Yeah. transforms everybody. And changes the look of the battlefield to be transformed. And the big reason for that is this. Automatically completes the Dragoon edition for whoever did initiate the transforming. Show you one of my best traps. Something worthwhile. E2. The bombs are ever so close. Okay, we need to take out the bursting balls. All bursting. Just because we can. And since I don't have to worry about messing up, we get the most damage. And that'll take away the battlefield's visual effect as well. Really a trap. And it's just more of a nuisance. I don't know why I'm doing so well these missions right now, because I'm usually terrible at those ones. Take out these bombs before they get to anybody else. Or it's going to be hella damaging. Enemy. Boop, boop. Ding, ding.
Whip smack!
Ha! Dash! Dash! Grab!
One typhoon!
We're at least doing some solid damage on him. It just really hurts. Okay, let's give Spinning Gale a go. See how well that works. Crap. That did not do anything.
Whip smack.
Fine, but how about this? Can you make it through this trap? Now, we can't attack him with that in the way. So we have to use magic. We do have to destroy the wire.
Burning rush!
Otherwise, it just sits there and is a pain. Thankfully, we do still generate Dragoon points off of it.
Whip smash!
It's not a total waste. Just gonna hate this. And Benny's got his bombs, which take 3 turns. So we need to get rid of the bombs first. All kind of managing and figuring out what's the most detrimental to you at the moment. And the wire is the wire, it's not doing anything to us. So we don't really need to worry as much.
Yes!
We gotta take out the one that's going after Rose, though. Maybe because it's got the most weapons, and Dart can worry about theirs by themselves. Levitz should be able to destroy the bomb by himself, or it'll just go. Meh. Not good. Do we have any healing potions? We do. Actually, I think what I'm gonna do is we're gonna leave you shit. That is why the wire sucks. He's probably gonna finish that bits. Oh, no, he's going for Dart. Okay, I can deal with that.
There.
Now we just need Dart to get to his
kill burning rush.
And then we can deal with him. Because once we get our full Dragoon and we get the special off, he's pretty dead.
One typhoon!
Although Wait, lad, that's a smack in him? I don't even think we need the Dragoon at that point.
Whip smack!
Everybody's just going to town on him. You bitch.
Burning Rush!
Bomb spray. Okay, Babbitt's can deal with his own. Because he has enough damage to deal with.
Whip smack!
Dart and Rose are the ones that are gonna need to work together. Labitz goes down, thankfully we have Angel Prayers. They do restore quite a bit of health. So too much. Okay, Darts needs to go down first.
Burning Rush!
Rose is hurting now too. Great.
Whip smack.
Okay, so it's got about 70 HP. And now we're all hurting. Okay, this is an all attack. Alright, let's do this one then. Oh, I can't power this up. Nope. I'm finally out of here. Do it. We're gonna lose one person this time, but I'm not too concerned about it. If we get the Rose addition off on him, at the very least, it's going to deal most of the damage that he healed. And now the wire. But thankfully, that cost him a turn. Dart, hit dart. crap. This is not good. Okay, so we need to fake cross our fingers that it doesn't do too much damage when he throws a dart. If he just does 40, we'll be fine. Oh, thank God, he did the bombs. Oh, I can deal with that. Thank God. I know if I do, she's gonna wake up to a bomb in the face.
Burning rush.
And that's kind of counterproductive to what we want. And there's the wire. Okay, nothing to argue about there for that healing. I am very happy with that. I mean, he's gonna take it away in this next attack, but he's at least going after Dart, who is able to spare the damage. Your fire body, your fire spinning gale. Single attack. Alright. because he's in the red, so if I can get away with killing him with magic. Yes, she will. Alright, let's work on this wire here.
Burning rush!
Please, no bombs. Thank you. Mucho apreciado. And for being that nice, you get a spinning gale in the face again. Because now we know Rose is the one who does the most magic damage. Dart and hope we can get him into his Dragoon form quick.
Yes.
Because his new Dragoon spell explosion
should
provide us with a multi-attack spell instead of the singular that Flameshot uses. Also trying to keep everybody alive, because otherwise they won't get the experience after this fight. This means you guys get to see a new spell, which is awesome, so. I was afraid that we were gonna have to restart that fight that for that one point there, but oh, we managed to avoid it. Gust of Wind Dance for Lavitz. Still no new addition for Rose. I have to protect Shirley Orr. Little bitch. Drake, it's okay now. People with Dragoon spirits, why are you disturbing my quiet moment? What are you? We're not here for that. We're here to save our friend's life. The life of your friend. Do you remember me? Rose, aren't you? Oh, I understand. You've been on your sad journey since then. You too, surely. Won't you spare me some Dragoni plant? Shana is suffering from dragon's poison. Dragon? Oh, they're still clinging to life. Unfortunately, I don't have any Dragoni plant. What about Shana? There is one way to save her. I'll try anything, just tell me. Dragoon spirit. A dragon's poison can be removed with the dragoon spirit of a white silver dragon, which is filled with healing magic. Now, I will challenge you to see if you deserve this dragoon spirit. Shall we begin? Try to overcome me. If you cannot do it, the girl's fate is to die. I was really hoping we wouldn't have to fight again. Especially with how low everyone is right now. Die just because of stupidity. Why do you fight? Protect those we love. Dart, bear your heart to me. We're gonna guard. Dart, I've been waiting for you since you left. Why'd you leave the village? Pursue the Black Monster. Black Monster? Oh, this is gonna be less of a fight, more of a... answer the questions right. Dart, what happens when you find the Black Monster? I don't know yet. Knew it. You were always like that, Dart. You always rush off without thinking about others and the consequences. You won't be able to make it like that. Dart, I saw your bare heart. However, I cannot give you my spirit. You've lost control of yourself. Think it over again. Why do you fight? No, Dart and Labbits. Protect those we love. Please forget your revenge. Are you choosing the black monster over me? Really, Dark? I'm so happy. Now that show me what you believe. This is more of a, I guess kind of a character building moment. This is gonna be an extra long episode because of this stuff. What are you doing here? Forget Shana, come back. Doesn't sound like you. Are you disobeying my order? Choosing one over many. That's the night of third. Your life is precious, whether it's one or many. You cannot judge. Help out with Shanna. Dart. Going on will bring both truth and ordeals, and you still want to go. Great young people, what you'll see is all the truth. Never gaze away, only total acceptance brings you to the way. Levitz, I ask you, who's the most important one for you to protect? Mother. It's human to care about parents. You are human before being a knight. Parents care for children and a child yearns for its parent. The bonding makes a human strong. Don't forget you have somebody waiting for you. Lastly, Rose, I ask you, what does life mean to you? I never thought about it. See the end to your agonizing journey. The young man there will awaken the old you and lead you to the future. Now illuminate the dark road with my white silver dragoon spirit for the new dragoons. Very short fight. I forgot that it's mostly answer these questions and don't attack. And you still get some level ups out of it. And still no addition for Rose. The white silver dragoon spirit. That was beautiful. Take this with you as I promised, but I have a favor to ask. He's protected my peace from countless attempts by bandits. He stood up to you for me. Please save Drake. I don't have an entity so that I cannot draw on the power of the spirit. But I don't feel any power holding it like this. Hold it up with the spirit of the red-eyed dragon spirit. This... Your red-eyed dragon draws the healing power of the white dragon spirit. Am I... alive? Good. Can save her with this. Dark, gazing at the truth sometimes brings pain, but you will be able to overcome it. Farewell, Rose. I'm looking forward to the day our roads of fate cross again. Shirley? She's headed to the place where she belongs. Let's go, Shauna's waiting. Okay, everybody. that is going to end today's extremely long episode. If you were hoping for it to be a little shorter, I do apologize, but I did not want to cut out when we were about to get to another boss fight, and wasn't expecting the second part of it, so hopefully you guys did enjoy the episode, and if you did, please leave a comment in the comment section below letting me know what you liked most about it, what you'd like to see more of, as well as any suggestions for future playthroughs once I finish this, Clock Tower 2, Dino Crisis, and yeah, it's basically going to be it for those two. If you also have any suggestions for modern games you'd like me to play, go ahead and let me know. And as always, if you haven't and you enjoyed the videos that you've watched, go ahead and hit that like and subscribe button because it helps me out a lot and it helps you guys stay up to date with all the videos that I post. Again, thanks for watching and have a good rest of your week. Bye!